Bloc Québécois MPs are calling on Saudi Arabia to release prison blogger Raif Badawi. Badawi was sentenced to 10 years in prison in June 2012 and to 1,000 lashes for criticizing the Saudi government. Bloc MP Stéphane Bergeron said Saudi Arabia should take advantage of being host of the G20 summit to release Badawi.
Or, il est tradition dans ce pays que la couronne fasse preuve de sa magnanimité en libérant des prisonniers.
Badawi's family fled Saudi Arabia and have settled in Sherbrooke. The town